Oh yeah, I think I got that. Awesome.
Probably hard to see, probably impossible to see, but there's hail on that, about pea size. There it is.
If you have damage to your home, obviously you want to try to minimize it. The insurance companies will tell you, do what you can to minimize further damage. If it's raining, you've got a hole in the side of your window or something, cover it up, do that. You contact your insurance company. Most important, though, is yourself and your kids and your well-being. If the kids aren't home and schools on lockdown, a lot of them are.